Does anyone want to know what happened to this box? Allow me to tell you. I was doing a harmless bathroom check when that bathroom door was locked. I went to go turn a nightlight off, which is the little electric candle, as you can see right there. The door was locked. My brother was in there. I waited, and a few moments later, he asked me why I was harassing him. I wasn't harassing him. I was just doing a bathroom check. But he still mistaked it for harassment. Then he left. So I tore this cardboard box apart. Yeah. Sorry for the shaky camera. Plus, if you got a sibling, if you got someone who's in the bathroom who mistakes a bathroom check for harassment, let me know in the comments below. And what would you do if they mistaked it for harassment? Try to prove to them that you weren't harassing them. Peace.